This is Harry Payne Whitney. He was a businessman and horse breeder that lived between 1872 and 1930.